Welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to explain and show you the most important system information and how you can get access to those information. Enjoy this video and let's get started. In every transaction, you can get access to the system information, to very useful information. Here we are right now in the SAP Easy Access menu, in the Start menu, and in the bottom right area there we now can see a white triangle, and if I hover over it, then it says Open System Information. And if I click on this triangle, then here you can see right now the executed or running transaction code, the SAP server, and some other quite useful information. And in every transaction, as mentioned, you can open up the system information and you can decide what you would like to show in this area. Right now, the transaction code is shown, but if you click on this dark triangle, then you can also get access to more quite useful system information. So for example, like the system, the client, the user, the program, and so on. And once you've clicked on one of those information, then in the future this information will be shown down here. So for example, if you would like to show the program, then you can click on this program entry and then you will see this information in here. If you would like to change it, you can change it afterwards again. And now you were seeing exactly for every transaction the executed program in this case. So for example, if I'm moving over to the data browser, then you will see the executed program for the data browser. And if you want to, you can change it for your needs. I recommend to set it up to the transaction code, but you can change it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have any questions regarding system information, please let me know in the comment section. And please subscribe this YouTube channel to not miss very great upcoming videos about interesting facts in SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA. Thank you very much, and then see you in the next video.